This video contains material that may upset or offend some people, so discretion is advised. This is a hunting video.
Yeah.
Got him.
Oh, shot, Tony.
Always, mate.
All right.
Yeah, kia ora and g'day. Jump in the back of the Polaris and come with us for a hunt. We are looking for red deer, and it'll be a pleasure if you could tag along with us. Moving around like a buggery. I think they know we're here. We better look for something else.
Hey Tony, we spotted a spiker over here. So we just have to walk through this bit of shit here. We'll get out on the ridge and hopefully we'll be about 200, something like that. So we'll give it a go. He's actually roaring, so.
Yeah, but they are in the move. Let them settle down and we'll find them.
Thank you.
He flinched, actually. You could have been hitting him. Go and have a look. And hopefully you will find him.
And these things are usually scrub you.
Got him! Right up.
Here we are. Huge animal. He actually got 4 points, which I couldn't see it when I was filming it. He's a big boy, he is.
We shot him at corner there. Front of that gap. Us did the guiding. Gussie did the shooting. Oh, that's a big, big animal.
Sure is, Tony. Yep. Right, we'll go back and get our Polaris, eh? And we'll
absolutely
cut him up and
Now, the beauty of it is we can drive just about to here, load up and power off. It's a nice big spot. And you need one of these stony creek meat safe to keep the flies out of your meat.
Hope you enjoy this hunt.
We hope to see you in New Zealand one day.
Aki Daniel!
He says we'll see you later.
Alright!